Traveling through, trying to find my place in the world, trying to figure out what you want me to do, trying not to go with the rest of the crew, yeah, yeah. Struggling on, walking on the narrow road to you, trying to live a life that is pleasing to you, but I keep on falling, what the heck do I do, yeah, yeah. Praying that I'll reach that mountain top, but I'm in the valley and I feel all alone.
Hi, my name's Erin.
How's it going? My name's Matt.
Hi, my name's Claire, and I volunteer at Willowfield. The thing I love doing is just getting to know the young people, getting to hang out with them more, and getting to go on trips with them. Rescue me, ba 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 ba.
I really enjoy getting involved with the young people here at Willowfield, through the likes of Active Youth, and also with Ignite as well. I think it's important that us guys, like young adults and that, get involved and be there as role models for young people. Just to be there, to get alongside them, to encourage them. And you know, I find you get so much back.
I enjoy volunteering at Willowfield because I get to meet a lot of different young people. We share stories and we go on amazing trips and have such a good time.
Trying to stay strong when all the fun things seem to be wrong.
So each week there's loads of different environments for young people to come to. And pretty much what we want for the young people is for them just to hear more of God, just to come in the environment where their lives can be changed. Lots of young people around this area have lots of different problems, and we just want to help them with those problems, support them through those problems, and just help them move on through life. And over the years it has been class to see the transformation in young people's lives, and that's really why we do it. We want to see young people transformed by the love of God.
Rescue me.